again. I thought I wouldn't be able to preach again. Now, when they told me I couldn't sing again, they should have stopped there. Because I got real sad. But when they stepped over the boundary and let me hear the voice of Satan and his plan and purpose telling me that I could never preach again,
you should have killed me when you had the chance. But it's too late.